Hello, this is Mon. Thanks for watching. In this video, I'm going to be demonstrating installing and running through Speculation Control. The PowerShell module will be coming from the website shown on the bottom of the screen. Next will be a series of commandlets to install the module for Speculation Control. The links to the website will be provided at the end of the video. It's really important to install the PowerShell module with elevated permission as administrator. The installation package may need to install another module if it needs it. Next, it's time to run through the series of commands to validate your computer. Once again, the link to the commandlets I use here will be provided at the end of the video. Here comes the actual validation. The point here is to see all green. Looks like my machine needs some mitigation. This last commandlet is important. It puts the execution policy back to before you start the process. Here are all the links I talked about earlier in the video. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments, please write them down below. I'd love to hear from you. And I'll see you next time. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe. Thanks again.